No, I wouldn't kill Charlie.
Can you read? Can you read this this chapter for me?
What book is this? Can I see the front page?
I want you to read a couple of verses from this book for me.
Okay.
So this is the guy who's been attacked on Sunday, one of on Friday, his book, okay? Okay, can you read, let's say, from here, it's only a couple of verses anyway, can you just read these chapters for us? Read it loud?
I'll read it in my head.
I'll start from here and then you pick it up. The people are sunk in darkness, says Bill, unhappily. But they will see, they will hear, God is one. Misery infects of four of them. Even Hamza is brought low. Mahmoud had been shaken, and his followers quick. Continue to read it for me.
From where? Can you point? He stands, bows, sings, comes, to rejoin them. Listen to me, all of you. He says, putting one arm around Bilal's shoulder. Who's Bilal?
This is just a novel.
It's a novel.
Yeah,
okay,
just a novel.
So this is fiction.
Yeah, yeah.
What's
novel.
The point of it?
No, I want you to read it.
If it's fiction, then there's no truth.
Yeah, yeah. Just read it.
Scarlet interrupts bitterly. It is tempting deal. The others look horrified. Hamza speaks very gentle to Walter Carrier. Wasn't it you, Khalid, who wanted to fight me? So Khalid and Bilal are trying to fight each other.
Just read. This is just a novel. Just read it, and then we talk about
messenger,
it.
Messenger, a man, I really call him a weakling. Now what's Mahound begs for peace. If we quarrel, there's no hope. He tries to raise discussion to the theological level. It is not suggested that Allah accepts the three as his equals, not even last. Like devils, Bilal bursts out. No, Salman, the Persian, gets the point. Like archangel, the Grandees, a clever man. Angels and devils, Mahound, the Satan and Gabriel. We already accept the existing halfway between God and man, Abu Sibyl, that we admit just three more to this great company, just three, and indicates all Jahila's souls will be ours. Is that?
Continue to read it.
And the house will be cleansed of status. Salman asks Mahound, replies that will not specify. Salman shakes his head. This is the being done to destroy you. And Bilal asks God, as you say, Natsman, Uzza, they are all females. For pity's sake, are we to have goodness now? Those odd cranes, herons, hags.
So I read the last paragraph again, okay? And the house will be cleansed of the statues, Salman asked. Mahmoud replied that this was not specified. Salman shakes his head. This is being done to destroy you. And Bilal edited, God cannot be for. And Khalid closed the tears. Messenger, that are you saying? Not Manat Uzra? They are all females? For pity's sake. Are we to have goddesses now? Those old cranes, herons, and hawks. Okay? So far, you just read 1, 2, 3, 4 paragraphs. Do you have any problem with it? No, it's a novel.
It's a
novel.
It's
yeah.
A book.
It's a novel fiction, okay? Do you think anyone should be killed simply writing this book?
It's offensive.
What is it offensive?
To the Muslim community.
What is it offensive?
Because you're using Muslim names as and you're describing them as bad people, which gives bad influences.
So who was bad people?
You're making Muslim people like names sound bad, and you're putting bad and shame upon the community.
Yes, give me an example. The paragraph you read, where you understood Muslim people are bad.
You're disrespecting the. You're disrespecting Islam.
How?
Because you're using their names and using and putting bad stuff.
Where are you from?
Somalia.
I am from Turkey. Okay. I grew up by reading the books, and in our books, you read the books, name of Muhammad has been mentioned, name of Ali has been mentioned, Muslim names are mentioned in the books. That doesn't mean someone is spreading hate against Islam or making Islam look
bad.
This
is all bullshit.
Okay, this is all bullshit.
Yes, this book is not real.
Okay, do you think someone should be killed still writing this bullshit?
No, but it's offensive.
What is it offensive?
You're using Muslim names and using it for bad. You're making it sound bad against the person.
How?
Imagine some Muslim person was here and he read that book. You'll find it offensive because imagine that.
You read it! You